Turkey's closing its borders.
What? When?
2 hours ago.
The refugees are trapped, with half the Syrian army breathing down their necks.
Where is Minister Tarhan right now?
Okay, fine. Front desk says he's already checked out.
Yeah, he's headed to UNHQ in New York. Just added to his official schedule.
Why?
There.
Coming out now.
Minister Tarhan.
Madam Secretary, you leave us no choice. These pledges are the final insult.
Humanitarian aid is a long game. You have to be patient.
Patient? Do you know how near impossible it is to house, feed, provide drinking water for millions of refugees, to scream for the terrorists that have murdered hundreds of Turkish citizens?
I assure you, no one doubts the magnitude of the challenge.
Comforting words. You know what's more comforting? $5 billion in aid. Turkey can't do its part until the international community does theirs.
I give you my word. The United States will make good on the shortfall in the next fiscal year.
The word of a woman who consorts with traitors.
Excuse me?
Do you think we forgot how you gave asylum to Hakan Ozun, the man who tried to murder my president and overthrow our government?
Minister Ozun had nothing to do with that coup, and you know it.
Then let him prove it at trial. Hand him over, and we may reconsider. No?
Farhan, tens of thousands of people, children, will be slaughtered if you don't reopen that border.
Not by our hand.
Chikarano, you're gonna get that in.
You and I work together. We can make this.
Come on. Hey, wait!
Oh, well,
stand down! Stand down!
Adi!